feel like I've been running in one place. Yeah, I've been feeling pretty.
Yo guys, what is up and welcome back to another Call of Duty mobile video. I hope all of you are doing great today. So in this video, we're gonna check out some rank rewards for season 6 ranks. So overall, I hope you guys are pretty excited for that because I do actually have a trailer that was posted by Call of Duty Mobile VN that I'm gonna show you guys in this video. So anyways, with all that out the way, let's hop right into this video. So right now I'm gonna show you guys a trailer posted by Call of Duty Mobile VN, and then we'll go ahead and talk about it just a bit. But this over here was posted officially by Call of Duty Mobile Vietnam, which means we can actually expect these rewards over here for Call of Duty Mobile rank season 6. So that was a very short little video over there, but they actually show off quite a few things. So firstly, the brand new character that I believe will be in the Battle Royale rank, probably like Master 2 around there somewhere, Master 3. I think Master 2 is where it will be, but he looks super cool. His hair is sticking out. It looks like he's wearing like a, I think that's like, what would you say, a leather mask? It kind of seems to be like a leather mask, and he has like the whole gold all over his body. A very dope character. And I said this in my previous video as well, I think it's a huge improvement compared to the Battery Skulls and Blood. Because Battery Skulls and Blood was basically just the Battery Valentine, a little bit updated. This over here is completely new, and I think he looks extremely badass. We can also see the logo for the Season 6 rank. If you guys did not know, we are going into Season 6 rank, and we are going into Season 9 Battle Pass, if you're wondering why it's different over there. But yeah, pretty cool so far. Now moving on to the actual weapons. So the first thing we can go ahead and see on that table is going to be a brand new LK24 skin. Next to that is going to be a throwing axe, and then next to that is a QQ9. Now what I can see, the QQ9 seems to be having a different skin. It looks lighter compared to the LK24 and the throwing axe. I don't know if I'm wrong on that, but it looks a little bit different. So maybe the QQ9 is going to be the better reward out of all of those items over there. Now again, moving on to more, we can actually see a chopper skin as well with the exact same skin that the LK24 and the throwing axe have as well. So again, I think the QQ9 might be the better reward, like rank higher compared to the other items over there, but I have no idea. It just seems to be having a different skin that I can see over there. I don't know what you guys think about that. But moving on, if you guys remember from the other day, I posted a video sharing a bunch of skins, and some of those skins in that video kind of seem to be the ones I just showed you guys over here. So over here we have that chopper skin that we just saw in the trailer. Over here is that LK24 skin, and then over here is also that combat axe. So it does seem like these skins over here are the skins I just showed you guys in the video, and we can kind of see them a little bit more. Now the final one over here that was not in the video, but it has that exact same skin, is the MW11 that also has that same brownish camo on there. Like obviously we can't see these too good because they are kind of pixelated, but still we have an idea of how they are gonna look when they do come out for the season 6 rank rewards. So moving on guys, that's about all I have for you in this video. Just a small little video just showing off some of the rewards that we are gonna probably see in this season 6 rank. What do you guys think so far? I'm gonna be honest, I'm not loving all of these brown skins too much, but then again, we can't see them that well because they are all kind of pixelated, including the video. Even in the video, everything's kind of blurry, so we can't see everything that great. But so far, we have an idea, being the LK24, the chopper skin, the QQ9 skin, we have that throwing axe as well, and also we do have an MW11 skin. But I would say the character is definitely the best reward so far. So anyway guys, that is going to be all for this video over here. Most of the stuff in this video is confirmed according to that video by Call of Duty Mobile VN, and then the other pictures are kind of just like based off of the actual video because they look very damn similar, and I believe they are the exact same rewards. So anyway guys, thank you so much for watching this short little video of some brand new rank rewards for season 6 rank coming up in just a couple of days. But anyway guys, it's gonna be all for me. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch all of you